Okay. This is just real quick. I was kind of unsure about the newest episode. It was nice seeing Spike get his own little shot and stuff. It didn't appeal to me. Gauntlet of Fire didn't really appeal to me. I mean, it was a good episode. It was well written, but I'm not much of a Spike fan at times. I know there are some out there, but to me, it's like they write him like more like, as a supporting character and comic relief, and sometimes he can get really, really annoying. It's like there were a couple times where in Do Princess's Dream of Magic Sheep, he'd walk by and go, "Not me." I'd look at the screen and go, "Shut up, Spike." But I am looking forward to the new episode tomorrow, though. Definitely. Can't wait to see where they go with it. But yeah, this one didn't really sway me. It was nice seeing a new character like Princess Ember and the Dragon Lord, Scorch. I just wanted to reach into the screen and punch Garble. Why would they bring somebody like that back? I was like, I never liked his character to begin with. I am hoping, now that it's been confirmed, we get to see the good and powerful Trixie again. After seeing her in Ghostbusters between season one, and then again in Magic Duel between season like 3 or 4. It's like, also hoping that maybe, them saying Samura is dead is just really a lie that's building up to a bigger confrontation. Like, hey, the King of Shadow. The King of Shadows isn't really dead, since they based him off of Sauron from Lord of the Rings. And Sauron, it took them 3 or 4 freaking tries and 3 or 4 movies to kill him. It's like Sauron's spirit endured because of the ring. What if Sombra's spirit endured because of the Alicorn amulet and the corrupting effect they had on Trixie? Because when you go back and watch the episode, it's all evident. The mist coming out of her eyes, the red aura, everything. Somebody said, even that the amulet almost looks like a representation of Sombra. He didn't necessarily have to be an Alicorn to craft it. It's just that the magic in it is just that powerful. I'll give Gauntlet of Fire, four stars, four fingers. Here's to hoping that tomorrow's episode is even better. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see y'all next time. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe, and peruse my channel if you want. I have a couple of little small anime things I upload every so often, speed paints and stuff like that.